driveway, it looks like a certain color that would give you more clarity.
If you're playing one of these, yeah.
I can do any
shot.
I barely need to turn it on.
Well,
I'm waiting.
I was waiting all along to play this song. Did you just say those while I was about to win?
Yeah, he always does that. He said all of them. Can we play again?
Yes.
And no puzzle like that. Tomorrow.
I have to turn off the game.
Yeah, lots of the game. By the way, kid.
Yes, we're on our own.
I see you're having company for Thanksgiving.
Oh,
that's okay.
You're having what?
I accidentally busted her.
She busted me on Facebook.
At what? I didn't know.
Wendy asked her if she was coming.
He put on there that for the New Year and Chris had to take a kid to dinner.
Big surprise.
So? It's your neighbors.
So what?
I love Chris.
I really don't care.
I have to move here myself.
Sick burns, all four of you.
I'm in
Margaret.
These
she was in her
What? Dot com.
It's over here if you want to say it's not like.
So we gotta put them all back at number one.
I see one on the floor.
Brandy, you can like when I have that.
What?
What do you have 16?
Oh, she bring you one. Damn. Enjoy the stuff. It was all free.
It's all.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
What?
How too long? This one is how too long.
You can give a little bit level.
Am I level 7 right now?
Well, I'm so anyone at level 3 or below. Good time.
Late.
I walked in the other day and he said, you want to fill up your backpack? And
that's what I'm for sure.
But they have a real life staff. People don't realize it. In the office. Every now and then people let me in there with my backpack.
Chris is like,
when I left me in there with my backpack.
Sure,
I'm
such a baby. Yeah.
I booked for a woman once. She worked at the Fruity Factory in Toronto. And she came in there and said, thank you for what I booked for her. Bought me the ticket last month where she's got.
No, I don't
want
to. I am trying still to get the cocoa flavored with marshmallow cream.
Yeah, it was for Martin. Cha cha cha.
They're.
Cha cha cha.
Very well. Mm-hmm. Why? Because they know I'm going to perform. Okay. But trust me, a bag will hit the floor somewhere. Mm-hmm. If it does. I don't know about your own bag, because I want to try and fit
it. I do not care about the paper.
Level 18? Are you fucking joking?
I'm trying to get an ad.
Oh,
can you unwrap?
There's no more. I had to do something that's damaged.
Yeah. I'm not pursuing anyone at level 4 or below.
Yep, you're right.
Like I said, that's why sometimes I get my backpack. Sometimes I get my backpack. Around Christmas time.
Yeah, how do you not have ripped the apple?
Yeah, I'm going to
have
more. Yeah, I'm going to
have to pick me up on the top. You need to come for Kevin as soon as possible.
I'm
going to
go up a level.
He has to come here.
I'm going
to
kill him.
He's ready to his pants. So I get there and he comes out.
Yeah.
The whole ass of his pants is gone.
And you want to know the most embarrassing part?
You tried to kill him.
He didn't know.
I didn't know how long.
When did he know?
When he was walking down the stairs from lunch.
Oh.
There's no way he came
out. Really?
Kevin? Your pants are ripped.
What?
Are you
supposed to
know? Yeah, I just say something.
Curse. The one here. I'm cursed in your next fight only. You may not get any bonuses from items other than armor. A wishing ring used before the next fight. Lower
that.
So that means? Well, I do
that.
None of this will work for you.
It says, I won't get any bonuses from things other than armor.
Yeah.
So I can use my armor.
Uh-oh. That's not armor. That's two hands. It literally was specifically say armor. You have to keep it. You have to
remember. Yeah, I only have 5 cards. I thought you were going to have 8.
First is a level.
The one you see during the
episode, okay, at this point, the Luke Landover
Very much then left it there.
Holy crap, I can't smell the turkey. It's cooking. You smell the turkey. That's freaking rad. And oh, get you sweet, buddy.